A Lancaster County painter has quite the Christmas card to send out this year. That's because he painted it for one of the largest companies in the world.
But that is only part of the story. Here's News 8's Carrie Babick with a story you will only see on News 8.
When I was 2 years old, I picked up a brush for the or a crayon for the first time on the floor.
It's how David Nolte picked up that crayon that led to his career as a painter.
It's something I've always done. I guess it's one of those things like walking. It's a simple thing. You just do it.
But there's nothing simple about it. David paints with his mouth.
It's called arthrogryposis multiplagenta, if that tells you anything.
In other words, David was born with a rare disease that makes it almost impossible to use his hands. Through the years, his teeth have rearranged to accommodate the paintbrush he keeps tucked in the left side of his mouth. But it has not slowed down his brush strokes. Downtown Lancaster's First Friday is just one of the places he showcases his work. Here at the Winding Way Bookstore, he's getting used to the stares.
And then they'll say, like, how long did it take you to do this? 3 to 4 weeks. And they're like, I could never do it in my lifetime.
David is a member of the Mouth and Foot Painting Artists, an international organization, and his work is now getting international attention.
In fact, one of David's paintings has landed him the opportunity of a lifetime. He painted this year's Christmas card for the Pepsi Corporation, and it'll be seen by thousands of people.
So they said, would you do it? And I said, well, if I have time to do it. And they said, you have a month, which didn't give me a whole lot of time.
In August, under that deadline, we watched as David brought his Pepsi can canvas to life with children playing in the snow.
It means something to me, and yet it's just another painting. In a sense, it's almost like a job to me, because it's where I make my livelihood.
A livelihood that at age 29 has lined the walls of his studio and countless private collections. And when he looks back, he's thankful he was not able to pick up that crayon like everyone else.
I wouldn't say I ever felt sorry for myself. It's a blessing. It's really what it is.
Carrie Babick, News 8.
Wow. Now, the Pepsi Corporation chose David to paint its card after seeing his work from the Mouth and Foot Painters organization. If you would like to check out more of David Nolte's work, we have set up a slideshow for you on WGAL.com.